You've heard a lot about me, but it's only true when it comes from mine.
Coogi!
Never said a word
Kim,
about it.
Kim, you know what? You played dirty.
I never said a word about it.
Lisa, come on. Lisa.
Totally unnecessary trying to humiliate Kim.
The truth is, it was a low blow. Her low blow, I low blowed back. My feeling was she was attacking me. And instead of going high, I went low.
I have nothing that I ever needed to say to you, but you know, I'm done. We can agree to disagree.
Because you lie, because you are a faker, and you don't tell the truth.
If you want to call me names, do it, Kim.
Who the hell told Yolanda that somebody said that about her kids not having it?
Who said it?
Yeah, who, how did it get back
yeah,
to Yolanda?
Yeah, who told Yolanda that? Because you're being blamed for that.
Somebody said something.
I didn't see it.
If it wasn't Lisa Rinna, and it wasn't Catherine, it wasn't me, how did Yolanda understand that it was Rinna?
That I don't know.
I am the person that told 100%.
My headspace is not with who said what about Yolanda and her children.
She said something that upset her. Well, she
did. Yeah, do you know how much this said about me that
but
I don't give
a
fuck?
Why are you yelling?
Why are you being so loud? Let's get you riled up.
Don't protest too much.
Do you know what? It's not my job and it's not my dog.
I don't want to stay out of it. Then stop owning it, Lisa Rinna. Who cares?
Erica's a pussy. Well, I don't know. Have you ever been at a dinner party where you're sitting there and the entire table gets up?
Maybe they hated you.
I'm wondering. What are you insinuating is a better question.
Okay. Oh, come on. Are you suggesting that I got up to the dinner table and went to do drugs?
If someone said that to me, that is the
horrible across the
accusation.
Table.
For Lisa Rinna to sink this low, it is so offensive, it's disgusting.
I'm sorry, I have to be honest about it.
Lisa!
This is for my people who just lost somebody. Your best friend, your baby, your man or your lady.
Lisa,
I have no idea.
Okay.
No one brought
so,
it to my attention.
So, but why are we worked
and
up about it?
What do you
Erica,
mean? Why are you all worked up about it?
You've been throwing out these weird,
what
freaking
have I
things
thrown
all
night.
Rose is a coke den.
I've got two little babies, but they live in a coke den.
All you have to say is no.
No.
Girls, really?
You're talking about me being a Xanax addict somehow. If she's questioning me, I have to be open about what I saw. I haven't said anything about it.
I know what you're doing. God. Low blow, Rinna.
I don't care. You know low blow better than anybody, huh?
You really do.
Rinna gets so upset that you just don't know what she's going to pull out of that bag of hers. But it is going to be one sharp dagger.
Chicken burger and chips. So nice, such a bargain, and proper nice as well.
I was thrilled to see you. You came with no makeup. Ken had said you looked terrible, and Harry said, you know what? That's not okay. This woman is sick, and we need to stand by her.
Ken didn't say he looked terrible to her face.
What?
He was observing
Can I
that
finish?
You didn't look good.
Can
you didn't
I finish,
look
please? I'm going to finish this.
This is going to be sad.
Harry said, you know what? We need to support this woman, whether she's sick or not. And that's that, and you went, there goes our f***ing storyline.
No, I did
yes,
not say that.
You
well, the cameras
did.
Were there all night.
I'm not done. I'm not done. I got a phone call from you. And you encouraged me to say Munchausen.
No way.
You called
know,
me.
No,
okay, I'm getting
you
this
know,
out.
Hold on a second.
No,
hold
here.
On a second.
No.
Wait.
Yeah. You called me at home, and you...
I very rarely have ever called
and,
you at home.
Okay, let's pull them out.
Well, I've called you four
you
or five times.
I have her phone records.
Oh,
I got,
wow.
You've called me. I'm so sorry. Yes,
oh, yeah.
You do.
Oh, my
ten
God, bitch.
Phone calls.
You
10
phone calls.
Yeah.
We called each other like
I'm
four
sorry.
Five.
You said that I have never called you. Yeah, I looked
oh,
through.
My.
I said that night I had taken something for pain, and it obviously didn't work for me. And I let me finish. And I said that. It didn't react to me. The next day, I ended up in the hospital for a week. You have gone around to everybody and talk to
how
them.
How do you know
asking,
I've gone around
and you too.
Don't
point
your finger
and
at
you
me.
Too. I am fine.
We care about you.
I'm concerned about you. First of all, let's not talk about
it. Wait,
excuse
me.
I'm concerned about you at your situation at home. You want to bring out my stuff? Let's talk about your home life.
Excuse me, I'm not talking to you.
Wait, well, I'm talking to you.
Excuse me,
shame on you.
I'm not talking to you.
And I'm
shut your mouth. I've had enough of this beast.
Beast?
Yeah.
How dare you?
How dare me?
You came into my home.
And I apologized.
No, actually,
and in
you
3 years.
Actually, you didn't.
I don't like you.
I don't Guess like what? You. I don't particularly like you either.
Good.
I can't find one damn thing to like about you right now in the moment.
Good. I've never found one thing to what like about you.
I did nothing.
From your hair to your face to your attitude.
I don't know where this hatred is coming from.
What is wrong with you?
Kyle, shush up.
I talked to him on the plane and you were like this.
Because I was going to act like this, Kim.
You want me to defend you even though you're acting like that?
I'm not, you just know, because I've never needed you to defend me because you've never had.
Kim, yes, I have.
It's not okay to talk to your sister or anyone like that.
You don't understand the relationship.
No, I don't, but it's not okay to talk to anyone like that, Kim. It's just not okay. Your behavior's not okay.
Really?
Yeah, it's not okay.
Shame on you. You're disgusting, Kim.
When I talked to her, she said, Yolanda, I've lost two brother-in-laws. My husband has only been sober for 3 years.
Oh, wait, excuse me?
Did you just say let's talk about the husband?
Let's not talk about what you don't want to help. You know what?
Wait,
let me tell you something. Don't you ever don't touch
just
my
saying.
Husband. Ever.
Just saying.
Don't you ever.
You don't want out for everybody to know? You better watch what you talk about me or everybody
will know. Everybody
will know.
You understand that?
Everybody
will go after me.
I lost my marbles.